Good morning to all. I welcome you all to this didactic program. Thirukkurlod naam, attending in fact with a noble desire to reach the seat of grace in life by practicing the ethical values of Thiruvalluvar.
Couplet number 326, chapter Not Killing. This is narrated in the Manimegalai, an epic in Tamil literature. Sadhuvan, husband of Adirai, boarded a ship one day to go to Bengal for trading purpose. In the mid-sea, the ship was traveling got stuck in the typhoon and the ship was destroyed into pieces. Sadhuvan escaped with the blessings of the Lord and he was washed ashore at an island. The island was infested with tribe community called Nagas. Sadhuvan was suffering from hunger and lost his weight, became lean in appearance, suffered severe cold due to cold wind. Seeing him, the chief of Naga tribes inquired him as to who he was and what was the purpose of his coming. He spoke in the Naga language. Sadhuvan knew the language and hence he explained his ordeal experienced during his ship travel. On hearing this, the chief of Nagas took pity over him. He ordered to serve Sadhuvan with toddy and meat. Sadhuvan closed his mouth and ear with his hands. He prayed to the chief of the tribes that he did not want both. The chief of the tribe was surprised at this. Is this possible to brush aside the toddy which eliminates our weariness and the meat which tastes our tongue? He explained to the chief, those who desist from the drinking habit of toddy which paralyzes our brain activity and the killing of animals for eating purpose and does an act of dharma will go to heaven and those who commit evils will go to hell. The chief said that they were unaware of the ways for survival by eliminating toddy and the meat from their daily life and asked Sadhuvan to explain as to how they should follow the principles of dharma till their death. He said that they should protect the precious lives of people coming to the island instead of killing them. He further said that they should desist from killing animals and birds for meat. The tribal chief realized and said that thereafter they would not do the two evil things. Further, they gave money and things to Sadhuvan and sent him in a commercial ship to his native. Because of his effort of making the tribes not to commit the sin of killing, Sadhuvan saved his life and also gained things and cash for the rest of his life. No harm will be inflicted by anyone on people who follow the Ahimsa. Our Saint Tamil poet Thiruvalluvar explains about the uniqueness of Ahimsa, that is, not killing any lives for any purpose, in his Thirukkural as follows. Kollamai merkondoluguvan vaalnaal mel sellaadu uyirunnungutru. I recite. கொல்லாமை மேற்கொண்டொழுகுவான் வாழ்நாள் மேல் செல்லாது உயிருண்ணுங்கூற்று. Killing life brings death. Respecting lives brings fame searching. Thank you very much. Indeed, நன்றி, வணக்கம்.